Lewis Bloom in the Wally Park studio, delivered by Papa John's, just back from Topeka, Kansas. What a wild race. It took 4 days, but it was exciting. And first off, I have to thank the men and women of the NHRA Safety Safari. What a great effort to get that track dry, to give us a safe surface. They are the best in the business. Every drag racing fan says thank you. And right now, it's all about the Fast Five. Number five, the theme here is wheel stands. First in the Pro Mod class, Harry Ruskin, the turbo car, has an epic one to half track and still runs 5.85 seconds. In round one of eliminations, Clint Satterfield has a big wheel stand, racing number one qualifier Chad Green in the nitrous car. Ricky Smith, no shock to any, wins again on Monday. Number four, first up, the blowover in round two. Steve Collier in the near lane racing Monroe Guest has his wheelie bar break. At that point, all he can do is hold on, a very scary moment. Then, Monroe Guest pedals his race car four times. It was incredible. And finally, Jackie Frick, racing eventual winner Sean Cowie, has her car reach for the sky, and she clicks it. Number three, this round two matchup between Matt Hagen and Courtney Force was a thing of drag racing beauty, especially for the eventual race winner, Courtney Force. Number two, Pro Stock continues to be wide open this year as Derek Kramer became the seventh different driver to score a win in the first eight races of the season. His first ever win coming over the two-time champion, Erica Enders. And finally, number one. First up in the third round of qualifying, Clay Milliken and tuner Dave Grumich run an epic 3.73 second pass. On race day, Clay would run a 3.67 second run on his way to his second of the win over Terry McMillan. You got to love the single car teams putting on a show on Monday at Topeka. It took 4 days, but it was worth the wait thanks to all the Kansas fans who went to Heartland Motorsports Park this weekend for the Menards Heartland Nationals. Our next race is the JEGS Route 66 Nationals at Route 66 Raceway in Joliet, Illinois. The big show is on Sunday at 5:30 Eastern, also on FS1.